19, she's 22. He got laid off this afternoon.